Alright, we're finna go and start this video. Go subscribe to my guy, Pinnacle Crew. Shout out to him.
Alright, yeah, Pinnacle Prince. On YouTube, you know, we had 200 and some subscribers on the road to 1K subs.
Why you laughing? Shout out to him, Val Ventura.
I'm good. Get this call out there.
Let's get to this video, guys. Yeah. All right. Should I put my hood on? I look dumb like this.
My hood is with the hoodie and it's always foreign.
All right.
Hello, YouTube.
Dang, it started. I didn't even know that.
Yes, well, you pressed the button, cuz. All
right.
We still haven't rock, paper, scissors yet.
Yeah, rock, paper, scissors for you.
That's two out of three.
Y'all go first.
What?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Damn!
Alright. Oh, so they mean.
Y'all too.
It should be watching hands come up.
It's best to right there.
Yeah, I just beat him twice.
You, twice. Right,
you go first, I go second.
Alright, so talk about this time. It was in Frazier. In the hood, y'all from Frazier. I was in my grandma's house. It was this female. I ain't gonna say her name because like, I don't want to expose nobody. But like, she was thick. Yeah, she was thick as hell. She was dark skinned, she was short. So I was with my brothers and cousins, though, so like, we all got high. We was at my grandma's house. We got high at his house. So we got in the car. That's not what I'm talking about. So like, we were in the car, right? So like girls somehow they just get turned on when they smoke. I don't know why, but this just how females is. So like, man. Blanked out. All right, so look, bro, ain't nobody reminisce. All right, look, we in the car. All right, everybody smoking and stuff. So like, safe. And, all right, so this not my kin. My cousin brought her friend over to my grandma house. I'm dry, so what you expect me to do? She thick. So like. We in the car smoking. So she sat on my lap and stuff. So like, after everybody hit the blunt, all my family know they left the car. So like, me and her still in the car, we just kissing and shit.
Oh wow.
So we leave the car, go to my grandma's house. It's like 8 something going on nighttime. So like, shit, I'm horny. So like, I already know what I'm finna do when I get in the house. So like, I got in the house, everybody laid down. Now, before I tell y'all this story, we all in the same room while we did, like, everybody sleep. My brother, my cousin. So yeah, like I was saying though.
Hey, security officer.
What is security? Bro, she ain't black.
What's wrong with dark skin?
Ain't nothing, but just look at her, G.
What you mean?
She don't look bad for me.
My bro.
But yeah.
How you doing?
We in the house. So like, I'm a virgin. I ain't know what I was doing. I was nervous. So like, first off, I ain't get hard right away. It took some time for me to get hard. So like, I'm rubbing on her. She rubbing on me. And she, my shit about like this big. I'm soft. I wouldn't even go cap, like, it was small, like, but, like, bro, you always got something to say.
Girl, why you gotta be so explicit with this shit?
Let me just get straight to the point then. All right, so look, we laying down. So, like, I know she wanna virgin, just by the way, my shit went straight in, like she been hit a lot, so like it went straight in. I'm talking about just like it, and I'm like, damn. My so man. it instantly went straight in. So like, I get up real quick. I get to the restroom, little droplet come out. Like
what?
Like, I just nutted that quick, like 10 seconds. I'm like, damn. Shit. I was embarrassed, but it was like, it was my first time, so I ain't getting up. So, like, this is it. Lost in the phrase of my grandma's house. Who next?
I gotta go next. I was 13 years old, 8th grade, when I lost my virginity.
8th grade? I was
in
8th grade.
You did 8th grade?
Yes. No, it was 8th grade summer.
So it was just thick. My, I'm talking about super thick. Brown skin shawty went to my school.
So I'm like, well, shit. Is you gonna suck my dick? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go crazy.
Like, she went to the high school. She was 16 years old. So I was already, you know, being an OG. I was cold with it, so it was unexpected. Like, we was in the gym. I told her to step outside, and so we go walk, you know, talk.
Perfect.
Supposedly. So we get around a little corner. There's nobody around there. I started feeling up on her.
She getting bit by mosquitoes.
I started feeling up on her, you know, touching up. I mean, coochie. Oh, he can't cook like you too. So I was like, step over here. So we went behind a garbage, you know, a garbage bin, you know, a little trash can bin. I was horny, cause you know, my shit was on rock solid already before she even pulled my shit out. I'm talking about when she pulled my shit out, her head went haywire.
It be taking me a little minute.
She went haywire. I'm talking about both hands. When I finally bent her overcut and went in, you could tell she wasn't no virgin like Stanley said. Oh, yeah.
Like, I know I want the biggest, but how we just gonna go in that easy?
She was fucking. I'm talking about Jesus. Anybody know that went to Kingsbury or something, watch this video? Behind Street Scud is the best spot, because I'm telling you, by the dumpster gun. Bust her ass.
Hell nah.
I'm telling you, with nobody coming around or nothing, I'm just hitting.
Stop it. Get some.
Hey, that's about it, though.
All right, Pentagon. That's turn, G.
Damn, that quick? I thought y'all was still going.
I get straight to the point.
Man, we've been here for 7 minutes. See, I thought it was going to be way longer than that. All right. Start 8th grade. So for those of y'all who know me, y'all know who I lost my virginity to. I ain't gonna say the name, you know.
Talking about?
If you know, you know. Come on, are you talking? So 8th grade summer. I was going with this girl. I ain't gonna say the whole background, but basically.
He needs some milk.
He set up this time, cause I was a virgin and she was a virgin.
Oh brother, this guy stinks.
I always told myself I was gonna lose my virginity, was gonna be to a virgin. So we set up this day to do it. And you was in the car with me, actually, Ventura. I swear to God, we was going to a Sluggers game. And I was on the phone with her.
Y'all was in the car for her?
Nah, I think I know what you're talking about.
She had, we was on the phone and she had told me she wanted me to take her virginity. We was in the car. His mom was driving us.
Who the girl again?
Oh, that's somebody. Name stay unspoken. We was in the car. She had told me that. So, like, yeah, that got set up. So, I want to say I got up at like 10 in the morning because I had to watch that house. She stayed by Raleigh, Egypt. So, I get up.
Oh, yeah, this video is sponsored by hand sanitizer. So, you know, it's Corona season. Make sure you get your hand sanitizer.
So I get up. You know, everything's set up. I actually had told my mom that I was going to do that. And I was like, I'm gonna be back.
You told you was going to lose your virginity?
What?
Princess. Duggan. No, you know Princess don't care for
what? Bruh.
No lie, I ain't got nothing to hide. Like, at least if something happens, she know where I'm at.
That's when your mama cool like that.
Used to be. Anyway. I told her, you know, I get on my mom. My life. Hey, that was
shit. Walk my daddy. How long was
it? It was like a 25 minute walk. It was worth it though. So I'm walking there. My phone was on at the time. So I'm talking to her the whole way there. We had like a plan set up. She was gonna come outside and let me in through the backyard. Mm-hmm. Y'all good?
All right. Lemonade this, but I'm looking at these mics through the camera.
My phone was on at the time.
Oh, yeah, you know, it's big off right now. Wi-Fi general. Anyway.
Yeah, Wi-Fi general.
Oh. So, yeah, her plan was to come outside, let me in through the backyard. So she come outside, and she opened the backyard door. She had a dog.
I do my hair. I don't need it.
She had a dog, and her dog started chasing me.
Bro,
yo,
follow me.
You don't gotta
think the G-O.
I
feel that story for a
while. Yeah, so the dog chasing me in the middle of the street. G, like, I'm running from this dog. I swear to God, we're in the middle of this freaking drive, whatever, road. And he just chasing me. So I'm like, man, at this point, people probably starting to look. I'm just gonna stop him. If he bite me, he bite me. I stopped. Yo, this dog wasn't even aggressive, yo. Like, he stopped.
Bro, our dogs always do that, dude.
Like the time that dog chased us over there, bro. Man.
My prince had took a hero died. His head.
Probably ran into the bush.
I'm always the one getting chased by the dog. Like,
no,
Kelvin failed for no reason.
I don't know how you feel. But, yeah, so, man, stop. Dog come up to me. I pet it or whatever. She put the dog in the garage. So the plan was me to go in the backyard and jump in her window. So I had tried to find something to put up there. Because her window was kind of high. I mean, I got vert, but I ain't a
jumping
big jump.
Jumping out the jail, bro.
Niggas thought I was dunking in the backyard. So I jump in. I forgot how I did, but somehow I jumped in. And like, I landed in her bed. Bro, when I had got in there, she was staring at the mirror. Yo, to this moment, it's still creeping me out. Like, I when I got in, she was looking dead in the mirror. And it creeped me the hell out. So like, we talked for a little bit. And yeah, I mean, lost my gym. I ain't gonna go too deep into it.
You gotta tell the full story, how it goes.
I ain't really know, bro. I ain't really know what I was doing.
I just went in and like tried stroking like two times, and I was like, damn, hit the pull up.
I had put on a condom because I figured it was gonna slip in easier. She didn't, you know. CG,
I can't wear condoms. It's like when I put a condom on. So, like, them just so irritating.
I feel what you're saying. Like, I did it, like, when it went in, I took the condom off, then we kept going.
I'm not finna hit no college females, bro.
Yeah, like, when I went in, you know, man, y'all ain't go that deep into the story, but I'm done. And yeah. I walked home.
See, this what happened.
This
how
yes, we did.
How?
What you mean, yo? I said, like this.
I told him how
I went to the restroom. I hit.
Alright. So, we on the bed. She gave me head when I.
Oh, you rapping. I'm on the bed. She gave me head.
Bro, y'all funny as hell.
Stay Kevin Gacy.
Big Jim. So she giving me head or not. And after that, I'm like, all right, it's time. Then that's when I pull out the condom. She look fat.
Bro, she ain't had no stomach cut on me. She just shot it.
Her back wide.
She look wide back as hell, bro. So like, yeah. I lost my dignity, I mean.
Yeah, comment down below. Like this video, sure. Coming up like too many minutes. Oh, just fair. All right, y'all. Coming with y'all. I want to see Nick. We out.
Out of my wrist, counting and spinning. Man at the coupe, mine with no tenant. Chop out the top, hit it the limit. I got some cash, I want to spend it. New baby.